Amen.
Our reading from the second epistle of St. Paul to the Corinthians.
Let us attend.
Brethren, our oath deserves the testimony of our conscience in that simplicity and godly sincerity, not in human wisdom, but in the grace of God. We have acted in the world, and especially in our relations with you. For we write nothing to you that you do not read and understand. Indeed, I hope you will always understand, even as you have understood us in part, that we are your both, as you will also be in the day of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Pray for me, Master. serve.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, for the welfare of the Holy Church of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy temple, and for those who enter with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. Father Alexander, for all Orthodox high hearts and the other priesthood, to the diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this country's president, for all civil authorities, and for the armed forces everywhere, let us pray to the Lord.
Again and again, peace, let us pray to the Lord.